Goedemiddag allemaal en welkom bij deze speciale aflevering die wij dankzij Gamepit kunnen doen. The Legend of Zelda Symphony of the Goddesses. Ja, beste kijkers, jullie hebben het goed gehoord. Symphony of the Goddesses. Ik ga dadelijk Brian ontmoeten op het station in Amsterdam. En daar gaan wij richting de Legend of Zelda Symphony of the Goddesses. En het is dus de bedoeling dat wij daar, daar mogen wij een interview doen. Dat heeft Brian geregeld. En ja, dat is de muziek speciaal die dus zeg maar helemaal door heel de wereld eigenlijk reist. Dus ik ben heel erg nieuwsgierig hoe dat gaat uitpakken. En ik zie jullie op het station en dan gaat Brian die gaat de rest uitleggen. Dus wij zien jullie daar.
Tot ziens.
Tot ziens. Doei. Het is gewoon knipperplakwerk. Jij wacht nog even, want ik sleur jou het beeld in. Ploeper! Oké, we zijn eindelijk aangekomen bij Amsterdam Trein Rietje. Was nogal saai zoals jullie hebben gezien. Maar ik heb hem eindelijk gevonden. Ik sleur hem gewoon in het beeld in.
Hallo.
Brian van Gamepit. Die maakt het weer mogelijk, hè? Echt, ik word gebeld 2 dagen geleden. Ik zeg van...
De vorige keer, ja, kom gewoon op.
Net zoals met de E3.
Heb je nodig?
Kom dus! Maar goed, wat gaan we doen?
We gaan naar...
Ja, we weten waar we naartoe gaan.
Ja, natuurlijk al verteld. Ja. Brian, dat weet ik ook wel, maar dat staat... Ik heb geen script, dat is zo moeilijk.
Ja, nou,
maar we gaan een interview doen met Jason Michael Paal, de componist van dit... Van deze. Van deze geweldige show, denk ik. Geweldige show? Zoiets?
Serieus, heb ik het ook laten doen. Come on!
So today we have a premiere in the Netherlands, and I'm really excited.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a great show. We have pretty much
tonight.
So
it really looks amazing. I mean, I'm walking around here with just one instrument, but when I'm looking at stage,
Doesn't that make you a little bit nervous?
We're going to check it out.
We have 66 musicians, 24 voices to the choir. We have our strings, our basses, cellos, violas, harps, piano. So it's definitely a full orchestra.
Was it actually hard to picture, to get all the music numbers, to pick your favorites out of it that you're going to use in the performance?
Well, you know, I mean, it's kind of it's just a part of the process. You know, I mean, there's a lot of music to choose from, so that's why you'll see a lot of interludes that are specific from certain games. You know, it's a lot of the melodies, a lot of the themes that we've combined from the games. This program in particular is a very good representation of the whole franchise.
Okay.
And a lot of it is dictated by Mr. Kondo himself. So that's what makes this show so unique, is that a lot of the principles from Nintendo, like Mr. Miyamoto, Mr. Alan Moore, and Mr. Kondo, this is their project too. So what you see is a very authentic show that they can actually, they can say that is something they would want you to see.
Well, so. Probably I wanted to have it also in my video game when I'm going to hear it, I guess, but...
Yeah.
So, very honest question, where are the arenas?
We don't perform at
it. It's right over here.
Yeah, we don't...
Hire him.
We don't have arenas. And, we actually have the flute and the piccolo, an instrument that commonly is performed by musicians, but we have had musicians that actually have played the ocarina, that they even are familiar with the music, so they have, you know, picked it up, so, yeah.
I guess the sound of the flute and the piccolo is just quite similar.
Yeah, exactly, you'll hear it tonight.
Yeah, I will, yeah.
So from all the Zelda games that are actually out there, do you have a favorite?
Yeah, of course. I mean, a lot of the program that you'll hear tonight is a lot of the ones that I would, you know, that I've hand chosen, you know, obviously with the authority and endorsement of Mr. Kondo, and Mr. Miyamoto, and Mr. Aonuma, of course. But yeah, you know, those are the ones. I mean, it's Twilight Princess, you know, A Link to the Past, A Link Between Worlds, Skyward Sword, Wind Waker, Wind Waker HD, Majora's Mask.
What's your favorite video game track from which Zelda you can actually choose from?
I like Skyward Sword, you know, the theme when they're flying, you know. I mean,
oh, that one is amazing.
I like A Link Between Worlds, you know, the low roll and the high roll themes, you know. There's a lot of, Fairy's Fountain. I mean, I don't know, I can go on and on and on. There's a lot of music.
And are there also music from different games, for example, from Mario games or Kirby games, or that you really actually enjoy?
Yeah, of course, Metroid.
Metroid? Actually, I don't have further questions anymore because, well, is there something you want to say to the audience?
we can walk across here and we can show you the other side here.
And then,
Ames.
Hey.
What's up?
Good. How's it going?
This is Amy Anderson, our conductor.
Hi.
This is the game pit.
Game pit.
Oh, good. Right. Hi. How are you? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Hi.
Hi. I'm known as a Dutch Mario.
Oh, the Dutch Mario.
Yeah, right.
I'm just showing. Oh, with your ocarina. Well, nice to meet you.
Yeah, we're actually very excited what's about going to happen with Zelda music. So, yeah, I mean, I play sometimes some tunes on only the ocarina, so that's just one instrument.
Wonderful.
But now to actually hear the entire song with many instruments, that's going to be amazing. So,
wonderful.
Yeah, we're really impressed about how the setup is at this point. So.
Good. Well, we're happy to have you.
So, what's your favorite Zelda game?
I'll get them from the back.
I love Ocarina of Time.
I love it too.
Hey guys, they're gonna get ready for a little sound check.
So. Pop off here.
Okay, thanks. Nice to meet you.
Hey, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
And good luck.
This is our Netherlands premiere. We're extremely excited tonight. My name is Jason Michael Paul, and I'm the executive producer of The Legend of Zelda Symphony of the Goddesses. This is the first time we've ever come to the Netherlands, and I'm extremely excited, like I said. Tonight we have the beautiful and talented Amy Anderson conducting. Please give it up for her. We also have the wonderful Zelda Symphony and Choir.